through. So this building is built for kids to come and participate in any program that they want to.
They can be part of the media program, the drama program, arts and craft program, their sports programs, and there's a lot of other things that they can do on days that they don't have drill team practice. That's something that helps a whole lot.
They come to South Shore Drill Team looking for just fun and positive activities. But what the drill team gives up is a little more structure in their lives, teaches them self-discipline and responsibility, develops their leadership skills, gives them some job readiness training, and it's just